You want the right amount of ions in your space, because what the ions do, they help neutralize pathogens, whether it's bacteria or viruses, so that way the air is cleaner. So great thing about that is it works great with HEPA. You've got the HEPA capturing basically 99% beyond of most particles, while that bipolar ionization is also being spread throughout the space, not reliant on airflow, providing a level of protection even before air gets back to that HEPA filter.